Now, when it comes to medical marijuana,
it sounds shocking. Medical marijuana used to treat a 10-year-old boy with autism. But an Orange County mother says she exhausted all other options.
Doctors cannabis. You may know that better as weed, reefer, like Mary Jane, marijuana. A danger to Dr. Claudia Jensen is a clinical instructor at the University of Southern California and a practicing pediatrician who advocates the use of medicinal marijuana.
I said I wish that we could stay here, but I fear our time has come. Chasing the rising sun. We gotta pack our bags this instant. We're heading southbound to the next town. I said I think that we can stay here, but I feel our time has come. And we can walk down to the ocean.
Hey everybody, how you doing? My name is Courtney Gibson, also known as Exist Stereo from Los Angeles Shapeshifter Crew. We're supporting everything that Joy's mother's doing. Me and Molly here. You should check it out for yourself at uf4a.org.
So what the medical marijuana is doing to Joey, 13 medications have never been able to do. He's 11 years old, and this is the first time we've been able to hear him in a sound, and now he's trying to form different words. There was no way I could go to sleep at night knowing that my son was okay, and no other family could benefit from it. So the foundation I started, so other mothers could call me. This is very personal for me to just turn the whole industry around and to take the medical marijuana community with me.
Just because it's not accepted doesn't mean it ain't alright. Just another frozen kid who's trying to make it through tonight. Ordinary pens and notebooks ain't no ordinary life. All the freaked out measures I took trying to make you sicko smile. Ordinary don't mean nothing, no how. Look what's ordinary now. It's got a magic marker stain on its face.
Thanks, Hope, for providing Joey with therapy that he desperately needed. I was very pleased today, and if I could make this happen with another family, then I think we're well on our way to competing with the healthcare industry. Thank God for medical marijuana, the community at a large. It's a community that's now taking, or rather picking up where the healthcare industry is falling short. And seeing the smile on Joey's face and seeing how productive he is in the water and seeing Joey come alive in so many other avenues. I mean, it's unbelievable. And for the medical marijuana community to embrace our children is a wonderful combination. He, as always, I give Joey medical marijuana 45 minutes before we come to therapy, and I got that from a very good doctor that he will always have a very special place in my heart because of it.
Ordinary don't mean nothing.
Mom.